You're too late. Your battle plans are already on their way to the Earth Kingdom.
Good. That means all eyes will be on the Earth Kingdom. All eyes but ours.
We'll be prepared for your attack.
When your king receives those plans, he will redirect his forces to your borders and rally the support of the other nations, the water tribes and the air nomads, and the entire world will turn their attention to the Earthbenders.
You wanted us to know. We aren't the real target.
My sights are set higher. Much higher.
Why? Why are you doing this?
Because it is our time.
A masterful ruse, Your Highness. But tactically, the Airbenders are not the threat.
This isn't about the Airbenders. This is about one who lives among them, the only one who could possibly stand in our way.
But the Avatar is yet to be revealed.
Which is why we have to kill them all.
The Avatar state. It can be the ultimate weapon. Or it can save your life.
Everyone is counting on me. Am I supposed to save the world if I don't know what I'm doing?